There are several convenient ways you can reserve spaces and more in Workspace Reservation. This video will focus on reserving a workspace in the Zoom web portal. To begin, sign into your Zoom account. In the navigation menu, click Workspace Reservation. If your company has multiple offices, start by choosing the location you're booking a space for. At the top of the page, use the boxes to narrow down your search criteria. You can set the date and time frame that you're searching for. You can also choose the contacts you'd like displayed on the floor map. You can filter your results to include only certain space types. And use the search bar to search for a specific coworker or workspace by name. The desk recommendation feature will show suggestions based on your teammates' reservations, as well as previous spaces you've reserved. For spaces that are busy, you can select the space and choose View Availability to view and select from times it is available. Here's an available space near one of my teammates that I'd like to reserve. Selecting the space reveals additional information about it. In the Workspaces panel, I'm able to select who I'd like to make the reservation for. This one I'm booking for myself, but if I were booking for a coworker, I'd choose their name here. I can click the calendar box to edit the day and time range for the reservation, and even set up a custom recurrence if I'm booking for multiple days. I'll double check to make sure the location and desk type are what I need. The Assets panel shows me other useful details about the space. This looks great, so I'll click Reserve. My admin has set up a questionnaire for this space, so I'll answer these questions and then click Submit and Reserve. Need to update a reservation after making it? You can return to make changes by clicking My Reservations and clicking the ellipses icon at the bottom of the reservation you'd like to edit. Selecting Edit Reservation will let you edit the details of the booking. Edit Questionnaire will let you update your answers to the questions you submitted upon booking. Clicking Delete Reservation removes the reservation from your list, opening the space back up for another user to reserve. Now that we've covered the basics of reserving spaces and workspace reservation, I think it's time for a break. Plus, I noticed the office kitchen is reserved for a birthday party. What do you say we go check on the reservation status of that cake?